Are you stuck in Ireland without the smarts or the willpower to find a job through a family member? You collect your shame subsidy on a Tuesday. The landlord nabs most of it. You go to the shops like twice, but by Friday, if you can't afford to be alive the last 3 days of the week,
just skip over it using my special cryogenic technology.
Weekend away, because you may as well be dead.